Argonauts always intrigue me. They typified every man. Happy unless something popped up that wasn't part of the plan. But there'd been no pretension or plans from the start. So why did they go? Were they stupid and slow? They were so cocky and sure at the start of the show. But when the sails hung flat and the Orca just sat, all the rocks came crashing, all the water ran low. When Hercules split, and Jason admitted that he didn't know where to go. He said, you can whine until your mouth dries up. You can hang your head and wonder why. You can die or you can stand upright and never go down again. Sisyphus always intrigued me. He never decided to stop. The point of it lay in the trying and not in attaining the top. Granted, he didn't have much of a choice, and neither do you, and neither do I, and neither do you, and neither do I. And even Mr. Moneybags on the hill has never stopped pushing, and he never quite will. We're not just here to see how hard we try, but the way we try, it ain't no lie. Well, you can whine until your mouth dries up. You can hang your head and wonder why. You can die or you can stand upright and never go down again. Up songs in my head too. The cadence of seams in the road. Most of them suck, it kills time, though we've got a freaking long way to go. But our hearts are strong and our minds intact, and we're never gonna stop, and that's a big fat fact. A little cocky made my cuddy, and I'm happy to that ain't making everybody sing along with me. Well, you can whine until your mouth dries up. You can hang your head and wonder why. You can die or you can stand upright and never go down again. Well, you can whine until your mouth dries up. You can hang your head and wonder why. You can die or stand upright and never go down again.